And moving on, a proposed special economic zone in Madhya Pradesh's Singrauli area is bringing back memories of the violence between farmers and the government in West Bengal's Nandigram. Farmers have forcibly shut down a power plant and are demanding compensation for their land before they allow work on the SEZ to go ahead. Rubina Khan Shapu reports.
Policemen running for cover as the farmers' protest against the Singrauli special economic zone turns violent. Farmers say the 1200 megawatt SR thermal power plant in Madhya Pradesh will rob them of their homes and livelihood. Now thousands of protesting farmers from four villages have brought work at the SR plant to a standstill. When the administration called in the police, the farmers retaliated. Soon it became a free-for-all when the police lathi-charged the protesters and fired in the air. Several policemen and villagers were injured.
वहाँ क्या किए गांव के लोग हम लोग नहीं नहीं मालूम और पुलिस बहुत मार शुरू कर दिया तो कुछ लोगों लोग बेहोश भी हैं गांव में और हो सकता है पुलिस वाले भी उस गांव के चपेट में आए हों दो चार डंडा पाए हों लेकिन गांव पुलिस गांव वालों ने कत्ता ही नहीं मारा है अपना हक मांग रहे थे.
The villagers were promised land for land and a job for one member of each of the families displaced. But the villagers alleged that work at the plant started even before the families were compensated. Singrauli is now on the boil. With Raj Kishore Pandey in Singrauli and Rubina Khan in Bhopal, Anusya Mathur for NDTV. International